Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday Night Long Play. We skipped this last week because I think we were either super tired or we had something else going on. I don't remember. But Zero Ranger, White Vanilla. Maybe we got a little bit better. We have to deal with... Hold on a second. Let's go back to main menu. It's like Bucko 8 now, I think, is what we had last time. Bucko 9, damn. Nice. Okay, so if we get the 1.1 million, I'll be pretty happy with that. But we'll see. We'll see what we can do tonight. White Vanilla, type B. It is type B, right? Yeah, type B. End of that. All right, let's go. Let's go. See what we can do here. It'll take us a bit to get warmed up, of course, naturally. But let's play out what we got here and see what we can do. So 20 seconds is a pretty good start. I think we've managed a sub 18 like once there. But over 50,000, which isn't great, but not bad for a very first run tonight. Ah, nuts! We went for it, and I fucked up. Tried to be aggressive to get the Ripley bits there, but didn't quite go. That's right. Kind of figured our first attempt at it wasn't going to be good anyways. Under 50,000 that time. Even worse, somehow. Oh. Great. Weird, even though I'm pretty sure we were slower there. Oh wow, really narrow. Really narrow Ripley bits, I love it. Okay. Tried to wiggle that one up. I don't remember if it's 24 or 23 for this first segment for Z time. I think it's 23. In which case we fucked up twice, but that's alright. Yep, it is 23 flat. Damn it. Ah well. Play it out. Play it out, see what you can do. At least 211 is kind of shitty to get out of there, but 12.6 multiplier, it's probably the best you could hope for anyways. Okay, That's a good job. Already not doing good. Ooh, time is really shitty there too. Goodness. Our type on our way though, unless we somehow manage this first time. Oh, jeez, really went for it there. Ooh, oh, wow! I'm surprised. Surprised that really aggressive play actually did it. Crossovers there. It's fine though. Whew, damn. Okay. Exceedingly surprised we managed to get that all the way back. Let's see how we do on boss 2 though. Usually that's where it kind of falls down yet again. Yep. Sideswipe by a damn Cheeto. Again! Damn it. Why are we going up north here? Although that doesn't seem to be too... Aw. Although it's not too bad. Yeah, this isn't gonna end exceedingly well, is it? We've already taken 3 bops. Probably lost the time there. But maybe that's more than 3 bops. Is it 4? Oof. We still got the time and destruction though. It's kind of wild. Sub 19. Below 570 though is kind of troublesome. A bit dodgy, but we managed to do it. Okay, nice. Good shit going on there. A little too hard there. Ah, well. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? See ya. Shitty bonus 3, but it's been a shitty run altogether, so I'm not too surprised. Time Spinners is on sale, my beauty. That's our next async. Hell yeah. Been kind of meaning to pick that up myself as well. Maybe not necessarily for async purposes, but just to play it since it seems like a neat game. Shit. I'm gonna miss that. Nope, just barely went around it. Ah, yeah! Bad maze segment here. Particular reason, I would think that that maze segment would be fixed time regardless, but it's not. Good, good. Train segment. Ah! Beautiful. Ah, shit. Got down to that special, but I fucked it up. Ah! Two stock going into this. Pretty strong score. Nah, not really a strong score. If I hadn't fucked up so much, it would have been pretty strong, but... Here we go. Oh boy, almost got bullied there. Ah! Bullied by an easy one that time. Incredible. Oof. Oh, shit. Alright, it's there. Let's see? There you go. Get up in there. Woo! Clean. Ugh. Okay. Too stock into this now, though. I don't like it. I don't like it. It's not looking good, but hell, we'll just play it out. Too many things. Too many things. There you go. Don't forget the last thing. Easy. There you go, buddy. Gotta get up in there, though. Can't be cowardly. Full play! Full play! Oh no, get up in there, man! Can't afford it! Did we do it? Is that it? Come on, really? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. So that's definitely 1.1 million and then some. Some real shitty ranks along the way there, and it's only like an A. Boo! Damn it. Not even an A+, just a flat ass A. Ugh. Gross. Hey, we did it. Fucking 1.1 million. Nice. We can do better. We can do better. This is straight up 50k improvement from last time, but we can do better than that, because we took a lot of dumb bops. Oh, but we get to see... Oh, sick. Get to see this, which I have never seen before. So what do we got? Oh, it's just a preview of coming attractions type thing. Play the normal game, idiot. See what's cool. Well, dang, I didn't expect to get a clear that soon. That just means we got more time to improve it. So, let's go. There. imagine, had we not fucked up bonus 3, we probably had a 1.2 million. Wouldn't that have been something? We got more on the time bonus there than we would have with the Ripley Bits bonus. Ah, fudge me. Gross. Long. Ripley Bits bonus there if we're gonna go for time. But if we can get both, that'd be nice. Get the correct lineup on it, but it's just such a fucking pain to do. Ah! I hesitated on going straight up the middle there. Should have either been all in. Oh, gross. Or just fly around it. Jackass Arcadder. Damn it, no. Can't even play that out. For getting hit in the first stage here, that's no good. You know, I almost wonder. Feels like you might be able to get 7 out of here. Boy, howdy, would it be a hell of a go to kind of line that up properly, though. See how many of these we can get. Yeah, I think the best we're gonna get out of there is 11-11 on the bosses. Like, almost that, then I missed one, and then I didn't even pop one of them, so good job. Like that. That's the best we can hope for, I think. Thank you. 54. Offset it just a little bit. What a shithead. With that. I'm too spread out for any sort of lineup. Time out of there. It's that spread shot at the end that gets me about half the time. Solid, 215 out of bonus one. It's missing a 0.1 on the multiplier anyways. The aggressive play like we did last time. Miraculously worked. Oh boy. So what did I do? Ah, I went up a little bit too soon, I think. Damn. Damn. Because if that had worked a second time, I would have been like, what the hell? I get Z destruction there, yeah, damn it. Oh, our score is looking a little bit better. Oh! Oh, what? I still got caught by a Cheeto. Piece of shit. Oh boy. We are gonna do that, huh? Okay. Bold move. Bold move. Ah, nuts and gum. Yeah, crap, that one really went sideways quickly. Shoot. Man, Z time out of it is kind of impressive. About the best we could hope for. Ah, you catches me. Damn it. Oh, yeah. It's one of the easier segments and I fuck it up. Trying to be aggressive, too aggressive! Ah, damn. Well, still much better than before. So if we carry this through the end, we might hit that 1.2 yet, but... boy, it's banking on a lot, honestly. Oh, it's so silly. And then I did something stupid like that. Incredible. Yeah, this is going great now. Ah. Gross. Much better time on that one. Oh my! Really? Swiped by a dummy. Okay. Three stock with a pretty healthy score. Let me make this two clears on the night. Rip all those stock. Don't do it. Okay. Yikes. Well, we just need to no hit this. That's fine. Iron Man all the way. It's alright. We can do it. Boy, what a cut! Okay, we had that extra life up there. Oh no! Oh god! Ah! Ah, damn it. Not a bad score for a non-clear, though. Flat A, boo. Dang, almost a 1.1 without a clear. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, it's fine. I feel like that was still a score improvement for up to that point. 2.5. Yuck. Unideal. Alright, nearly 80k out of Arc Adder though. Okay. All about that sub 9-second segment, really. Trying to go up the middle that time. Beautiful. Second and change to spare. Nearly 100k out of very first level. Okay. Gonna be down with that. A little bit safer than most runs we've had, but still, 120 in. 20 into bonus one. Beautiful cleanup. 218. Alright. Strong start. Don't fuck it up now. Oh, God's sake. What did I say? Don't fuck it up. Damn it. Whole bunch of easy segments here. Yikes. Ah, gross. So gross. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, wow, that's an ugly start to this, too, now. Still manage the cycle there, which is good. Cover this fully if we don't fuck up our typo here. Two, three, four, and then go for it. Oh, that's actually easier. It's easier just to hang out up there. Holy hell, okay. And probably faster, too. Ooh, we got both bonuses there. Excellent. Alright, there's hope yet. Alright. Don't get bopped by a Cheeto this time, please. Alright, go for it. God, that's so dangerous, but that's really fast. Oh my goodness, okay. Ah! Not snake. Caught by an easy bullet. Oh no, and another one! Ah, shit. Okay, let's at least salvage the Z time out of that.
Gross.
Shitty bookends on stage two there. We had a really solid middle part. Okay. 20, 571 out of there. Okay. It's a couple thousand better than last time. Survive, unfortunately. Right. Oh, jeez! Didn't get caught by the Fountain of Youth that time. Kind of wild. Get him. Okay, good. Good. Salvaged. Shit. Kinda did the weird angle on that again. That's alright. Be a bit slower, but still manage Z time, so whatever. If we manage to carry this run all the way through, I'm going to be a little bit upset, because we had a really shitty stage 2. Ah, oh, shit. Too aggressive, or 18,000 less than last time, because I was an idiot. Damn it. Okay, it's fine. We can still make this work. Oh, wow. Let's take that one right on the nose, I guess. Oh, come on! Oh boy, dangerous cut. Nuts. Caught me looking on that one. Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay. Non-ideal start to the train segment. Oh my god! Gross. Fuck me. Wow. Alright, yeah. This is pathetic now. Yeah. E. Gross. I think I've ever seen an E rank before. That we had 5 stock to burn and still survive says something. Damn it, I even missed one of them. Ugh. Fucking gross. Oh, this is annoying. This is annoying. Well, if we clear, that's okay. But even if we clear, it's probably not even gonna be a 1.1 mil. Which is fine, honestly, at this point, because this would be an embarrassing run to have a better score on. Whoa, don't get bullied. Jesus. Oof. Better to do drill all the way through this segment. Ah, not get bullied.
Please continue.
Oh, gross. Wasn't all too surprising, considering we gave up 5 stock on that fucking transit. So bad. Gross. Ah, well, it's fine. It's fine. Test out new strategies and shit, it's alright. Come on. Meander its way down through the bottom of the screen. Oh my god, no. The big ol' nope on that one. Mediocre, but passable. Okay. Oh shit, yeah. Hesitated. Hesitated on that one again. Oh. Come on. Look, man, did you see how fast I threw away the run, like, right afterwards? So, you know. And I don't think mediocre but passable. I don't think mediocre but passable sounds anything close to happy. Like, come on, man. Hey, Elden Pearl, how you doing? Game's OST is a fucking bop through and through. 100% agree. Good thing too, because we're hearing a lot of stage one music. Oy. Good gravy. A little bit more aggressive, we could have had Ripley bits in there. Oh well. Before I got him, holy shit! Damn it! Would have been a pretty solid boss fight if I hadn't gotten bopped right at the end. Ah well, what are you gonna do? Except try again. Better score that time at least. Better score. Almost nearly 80k that time. Through Arc Adder. What the? Backed into a fucking star. Dang it. Alright, he gets away. Good for him. It's a dangerous push. We managed the Ripley bits too. We're still a little bit sub 79 thou though, which is annoying. Alright,
off!
Alright, fine. Let's play it out. As long as you don't get bopped again. Damn it. Hate to see it. But hey, 118 even with 12.9 is not bad. We'll play it out and see what it gets us. Cleanup at 216, alright, sure. Should go up to the birds rather than the normal dudes again. Oh well. Refine our R-typo strand a little bit. Oh my god, not when I do that though. Fucking gross as hell. No, we're not even gonna play that out. That's what we're looking for. Down like 5,500, but what are you gonna do? Beautiful cleanup there. All right. Flat 20. All right. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that time was awful. Got me again, shithead.
Yeah.
Fuck you, R-Typo. Ugh, so gross. We got one of the crossovers there. Is that gonna be enough? Okay. Assault of the second boss is gonna determine the fate of this run, honestly. Bopped by a Cheeto and we'll be fine. Alright. Ah! I got bopped by a Cheeto! Damn it. Now awful. Extremely awful. Yeah. Better. It's nearly 80k out of Arc Adder. That's more turnover than your average startup. Oh, ouch. You know, I can't even argue that you're wrong, but ouch. Oof. Oh, and I caught by a missile? Get out of here. Sub 18 is pretty good. There's nearly 24 despite missing an opening bonus there. Oh my good gravy, come on. First couple bits of stage one pretty well. Hey. Strong. Strong push. Fuck up the stage one boss. Oh, like we almost did there. So we flew all the way around that.
Oh, shit!
Ah, that's annoying. Ah, fuck.
I don't even know.
Damn it. 17. Strong cleanup there. 216 out of bonus one. Alright. Okay. Fudgy on the time. Let's see.
Aw, oh, guts!
Fucking gross. Yikes on most of that. Incredible. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god. Still got spots. Nope. Hey, better. Finally. You little shit. We'll be right back. gross, but no bops, so we'll accept it for now. Anywhere between 75 and 80 is acceptable. One 15 on a full multiplier, that's kind of gross. That was so subpar.
Ah, the side bits again!
Motherfucker! Oh my god, our typo. Why are you such a shit? I'm maybe moving sideways a bit too much so I get caught by that first shot. Accept that, because otherwise we're gonna restart forever. We can't accept that, though. We can't accept taking a bop on bonus two. That's gross. Oh, of our skill on the one run that made it tonight. Oh no. I think it was exactly the very first run, but it was definitely the first one we let kind of ride on the evening. And it wasn't even that good of a run, honestly. It was kind of meh, but it went, it did the thing, so I guess it was okay. That's particularly disgusting. Fuck. Pushed a little bit too far. Safer than really pushing an aggressive cut on that one. Okay. Oh, ooh, boy. Backing down the center is a bold play. Jesus. Oh no. by one of the diamond shots there. Oh boy. Easy, buddy. Beautiful. Okay. Good push there. Good push. On full multiplier is kind of lackluster. I expect a 218 or better, but go with it, I guess. Forgot about the follow-ups there. Idiot. Oh well. One bop there instead of two or three is fine. Ugh. Ah. That's... Oh my goodness. Okay. Still got caught by one. Oh shit. Oh no. I hope it's 44, not 43 for Z time there. Crap. Missed it by just that much, if so. Okay, good. Fountain of Youth this time, huh, buddy? Interesting. Woo! We're toasty. Why did we get bollocksed out of destruction there? Weird. Okay. I don't like how that turned out, but alright, whatever. Fucking whatever, man. Starting his shoulder tackle there. Why did I take a bomb? Yeah. Nice to be at the bottom there. How you doing? See ya. There. Ooh, easy. What are you doing here? Getting a lot of them, so that's what. I thought I could get through there. Oh! Seriously. That's so gross. Our one stock into boss approach. Gross. Fucking gross. I didn't know they did that last little bop there. Gross. Alright. Although maybe I shouldn't have restarted that, I should have just played it out. Too late. Too late. Seven is pretty average. You. 7,000, pretty not bad, okay. Alright. Okay.
218. Alright, that's better. Z time here. Oh boy. Cut. Ah, yeah, that's... Oh my good gravy. Son of a Nice! There we go. It's gotta be a little patient. Don't panic. It's both of them there. Gross. Jesus, 400. Over 400 into boss 2. Not bad. Not bad at all. There you go. Ooh, getting spicy up there. There you go. Nice. A little bit late on the reposition, unfortunately. Yeah. It's gonna be a non-Z time there, 45 seconds, even with the little help we did with the Taco Bell up top. Gross. Very good. Buddy, all right. we go. That's the angle we wanted.
Dude. 12 seconds flat, okay. Okay.
Alright.
Nuts. Caught me looking on that one. Caught me looking on that one. 750 whatever into bonus 3. 18.8. Okay. Oh, fuck! Thought that thing was already off screen. Damn it. Well, that sucks. Oh well. Alright. Done more with less. Dude, really? Shit. Ah, yeah, nice. That's special.
In the shitter. Excellent. Oh my goodness, alright. Serviceable enough, I guess. Fucking bees! Oh, they got me again! Tried to make that cut again. It's a dumb move.
Sugar. Alright, one stock with the possibility of one more hanging out here, but unlikely. Fuck! Oh, what are you doing, man? Jesus. Oh, don't get bullied, please. I'll do it. Ah! Damn it. 5-1-0. Bullied out of existence yet again. Now the top 10 are all million plus. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Alright. One or two more goes here. We'll call it a night. It's getting late. Boss certainly has no conception of personal space, I will grant that. Push, but it worked. Oh, did my cam freeze up again? Sure did. Alright, let's turn that off. I don't know why it does it. There's something weird with the USB shit going on. Whatever. Whatever. Ah, crap. I just let that dude just fucking roll on by. Out, bitch. Ugh. Nuts. Nuts and gum. Wasn't even too aggressive of a play, I just got sideswiped by a normal ass bullet. Embarrassing. Still 117 out of there with 12.9, okay. Sure. Mm. Oh, fucking what was that? Little shitter had a... Oh, that annoys me. That annoys me. Oy. Oh my god, why? Seriously, dude? Fuck you, R-Typo. Piece of shit. Oy. Crossovers that time, nice. Okay. Take a bop, at least get the shit. Oh my, the last fucker got me. Ah, that's annoying. Oh well. Bops on easy segments here. Not good. Score is really suffering too. 677. Fucking gross. Disgusting.
Oh yeah. Okay, whatever I got. Damn it.
Excuse me.
Go through the wall, that's fine. Don't worry about it. Yep, okay. Oh, goodness. Bees, not this time. Ah, I missed most of the center train though. Boo. Damn, thought I had the angle on it. Oh well. Ah, shit. Oof, going into boss approach with sub 1 million. Gross. Whatever, we'll play it out. See what we can get out of this. If this becomes a clear, it's gonna be a 1.05, maybe. But that's a pretty big if on the if it becomes a clear. Oh my god, yep, and then bullied out of existence. Oh, and then there was the one up. Fucking...
one more go. God damn it. Stupid ass boss. Ah, alright, one more. One more, and then we'll call it. What? Got bullied by the normal ass bees. Incredible. Just incredible. Seven on stage one is acceptable, I suppose. No, 118, I guess, right? Okay. Okay. Not a bonus one. Very good. Teen into our typo. Sure. Sure. Ah! Move out of the way fast enough. Okay, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. A little bit too much. Okay.
Oh, shit!
Went up for it. I got bopped by a normal bullet.
Ah!
That's so annoying. Ah, well. Gross. I have 80 out of bonus too. Tapped on the nose there. Sluggish in getting over there in time. Double Fountain of Youth this time, huh, buddy? Okay. Beautiful. Shit, not what I wanted, but... take it. Cost me only 0.1, huh? All right. Surprised we still managed Z time on that. I was exceedingly slow. 41 into bonus 3. Skate through there like that, huh? Okay.
Wow.
All right, 5 stock in the final stage. Don't fuck this up now. Like, really. Oh wow, alright, bullied out of that one. Damn it. Excellent. Still fucked up on time somehow. Don't really know how to do that. That one very fast, apparently. QBs, there we go. I guess. Woo! Sir, excuse me. Shit. Beautiful. Okay. Try to cut through there. 105 into boss approach. Pretty okay. Pretty okay with 6 stock. All right. Well, if I fuck this one up. Bullied everywhere. Dude! Ugh. Nope. 6 stock going in doesn't matter. It's what you got going out. Crap. 108 in the final go of things, huh? Oh boy. This is gonna be... This is gonna be tight. It's gonna be tight, for sure. Here. Oh boy. Okay, there you go. Oh, okay. All right, it's fine. Everything's fine. Thank you. fuck. Oh no, I missed the one up! That's not good. Ah, shit! Ah, damn it. Still, almost a 1.1, even without a fucking full clear. Ah, well. Ah, that irritates me. That's annoying. But whatever. Okay, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be what's the highest rank? I presume it's Z. I presume it's Z. One would think anyways, right? But we have yet to get that far. Alright, so next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be back with Tunic for this coming week. So tomorrow and Wednesday night, 7 PM CDT. Thursday night, 7:30 PM CDT will be Shmup Book Club. So we've got ourselves some Donanpachi, some Strania if we decide to grab that one, and also Kingdom Grand Prix, which is a weird fucking goofy ass racing shmup crossover thing. But it's kind of fun anyway, so. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.